everyone. My name is Hoojong Kim from SK Planet. SK Planet is 100% affiliate company of SK Telecom. You may know SK Telecom is the first company in Korea, first operator. Today, I would like to present to you about the way forward for NFC. And I would like to present about the condition to vitalize NFC and the future of NFC. Sorry. This slide is about the NFC market in Korea and the world. You may know the shipment of NFC-enabled handset will total 0.817 billion. This volume is for 47% of the total handset shipment in 2015. Yeah, you can see the growth rate is quite high, 47%. In case of NFC handset in global market. And you can see the right diagram. This diagram is about the Korean NFC handset shipment and transaction size. Yeah, forecasting is 70% of 70% of total handset is NFC function enabled. And then in Korea, Korea mobile payment market size is quite high. So as you can see, the $1.4 billion US dollars in 2015. Yeah, there are many forecasting experts said about the NFC market. But can we expect the bright future ahead of NFC? I think there are many difficulties in developing NFC so far. So I think there are four big difficulties in developing NFC, so I would like to present about that. First one is not many NFC dongles in a market. Yeah, still. You know, as I told before, previously people, so many customers use the NFC embedded handset, but they don't know NFC function yet because not many NFC dongles in yet. And then second one is not enough to value-added services. So the question is any other NFC services? And then in addition to the inactive of NFC payment service and other added value NFC service have yet to be developed. So the one is not much recognition to participant. What is that NFC? And then the last one is only the security to ordinary users. So still ordinary smartphone users think about the NFC. A magnetic stripe credit card is more secure than NFC. It's not true. So the industry should educate the people about the NFC or NFC brand, I think. So these kinds of big difficulties in NFC developing, SK plan is think about the solution. So new NFC model must be developed to address the difficulties, create the user-centric service, and then encourage both large corporation and small and medium-sized enterprise to adopt the technology. So you can see smart wallet and smart touch. These kinds of two service is service SK representative business model of NFC. Smart wallet is the application service of SK Planet. This is in addition to mobile payment service. Various partners is required and NFC converged service with user convenience should be commercialized. And the second one is brand new service. We call the NFC Open Platform. The brand name is Smart Touch. We provide to third party developer about the NFC Open API and develop environment. So many third party developer and retailer can make it easily in order to make the, their own service. I would like to present more detail about the NFC Open Platform, NOP, for local retailers and third parties. Smart Touch has many functions about the developer side, even Apple IDE and application IDE, API, and many components for developing the their own service to third parties and retailers like Coca-Cola, Pizza Hut, and Burger King, for example. And many customers, Android or iPhone users, can download from the their own app store for using the these kinds of NFC kind of service. Oh, I'm sorry. To help your understanding, let's take a small video. This video is just the example for NOP service. I have no relationship between the Subway restaurant. Just my son likes the Subway restaurant. This slide is my final last slide. The way to do mobile money. My suggestion is about the NFC innovation cycle. NFC is a very nice solution for customers and third-party developer and even service provider. But we should try to step by step. So I would like to suggest about the first step. We provide offer discount coupons, event coupon, voucher, and others like this, etc. And then second step of NFC service is mobile payment, mobile money payment. Because firstly, I would like to collect the customers for convenience and benefit to the customers. So I think by applying the NFC innovation cycle, I'm sure this NFC service is expanded more and more, and I think it is easy to take a next step of mobile money and beyond. Yeah, that's all. Thank you very much for your attention.